yeah, this is essentially what the new folder stream will look like. So you can see you've got a couple of categories at the top. These are sort of like order generated by us, like all your templates, the ones that just belong to you or that are used by action plans. And then you've got the ones that, you know, you create yourself. So you might have like your buyer email templates all in one folder as an example. So once you do that, you can obviously click into it and then see all your templates there. Just a lot better organized. I believe also when you're emailing people, you're also going to get these similar options. So it, rather than just showing you like hundreds of templates at once, you can just click on your buyer templates and then just choose your template from there. So very similar things with action plans. Like you mentioned, Lee, you've got a search there. So you could say like, hey, I just want to search my marketing plans. It's very quick. It'll just find whatever you've got there.
They work a bit like tags, right? So they could be in multiple folders. So if you have certain things that run across, then they can overlap potentially. There you go.
That's right. Yeah, they can. So it's, you know, for example, an email template, like you might use it in multiple places or an action plan or something. So I believe I just need to hit edit here. And then, yeah, I can adjust the folders which it's in. So cool. You can add it into a bunch.
That's so great. Yeah, that's really, really big. And I know a lot of times, I mean, like you said, if they've been on the platform for a while, they've pulled in some from the library, they worked with some different providers that had plans and they don't necessarily want to get rid of them. You know, they may be things that either circle back or they're using on one lead source, but to have to scroll through a bunch of them. I think that's such a huge improvement.